afternoon. Hashtag a very windy, windy afternoon. So here we go. We've got Knit again. Knit. And I've got more Annette Gortz. And these are just all big crops. So this one is lovely. I'm going to show you the dress that comes in this colour and style as well. That will be on next.
Should we show you the shiny spot?
Beautiful. I love this sweater. I did have it in black as well.
Hopefully they can see it shining.
My last one. It is my
last one. Last one. What size is it?
Most of that is actually small.
How is it?
It will kind of fit up to a size 14.
You need to put on more weight on him.
If you like them. No. Nothing to do with me. It's to do with the cats. Here we go. I think that's lovely. And these trousers, aren't they just lovely? Look at them.
Yep.
These are hand painted trousers from Annette Gortz. I think they're just super. And
so
over
they'll
here,
all be unique then, won't they, if they're hand painted?
We've got this style sweater, which I showed you in the green, the lime green, haven't I? I sold all the white ones, and I've got just one grey, and one navy, and one green. So here we go. This is the oversized sweater, which everybody's got. So this is in navy, which I don't think I showed it to you before. And I think navy always looks lovely with white. So here we go.
Very naval.
Two knit sweaters. A nice pair of Annette Gortz trousers. These are mine if nobody buys them. And a pair of white crocs. How can you go wrong? So we'll come back and show you some more knit and some more lovely trousers. Hashtag dress up at home. See you in a minute.